Hello, folks. Welcome to part 4 of Titanfall 2.
Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Oh, yeah? I love punching those things. I just love... I don't know why. Let's see here. I knew I saw one. I saw one of those robots. I just have a little grudge match against those little robos. And I don't know why. Am I supposed to go off, like, right here? Oh, he doesn't slide down. Okay, that's cool. Oh!
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking!
Bring it, knife. Fight.
Let's get this party started, Scrub.
Okay. Just call me Scrub. That's it. Take out your little buddies. And I'm taking you out, Kane.
Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, Scrub.
Enemy Titan down.
Okay. Oh, so that's how you get more health. Where's this Titan? Where's Kane? Oh. Oh wait, that's how you change the core. Thank you.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Come here, Kane.
Salvo core ready.
Yeah. Yeah, Kane. You're dead. Ha! That was a nice little boss fight.
Well,
I liked
done,
it.
Pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Okay. Let's do it.
Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, have copy. Over.
Kane's dead. Sorry.
Come in, Kane.
Sorry, Kane. What is this doing? Okay.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed
Blisk.
The arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself 3 captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No! Don't!
Ah!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage.
Okay.
In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Alright, let's keep moving then. Mission complete? Okay. I should have just kept that last video going, but whatever. We beat him. That was a nice little boss fight. I enjoyed it. That was fun. Woohoo! I killed Kane. Going into the
Major
abyss.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Okay. Well, let's proceed then.
Pilot control initiated. Watch
nice.
Our step.
Don't worry. You got this. What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
I don't care about those helmets, honestly. New Titan loadout. Scorch. What does this one do? It's a grenade launcher. And firewall. Thermal shield. Okay. So. Nice.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
That's a robot.
Not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood.
Ash is a robot. We're gonna kill him.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC.
Okay.
Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Sorry. Whoa, those robots. I don't like these. These look like they're gonna be some trouble for me. What is that? A tree? Why do they have trees? Whoa! What's with the trees, man? Stop with the trees! Stop it! Oh! Oh! They splattered! Boom! What is this? Whoa! This is awesome. Ha! Incinerated. Crouch. Can't escape me. Ooh. Did you see him like try to turn around? Oh, that's like a fire whip. And go. Okay, so my own fire can hurt me, I guess. I did not know that. Might as well take that. Where'd this other guy go? That's what happens. I wanna make sure I don't get hit. Sprint. There we go. Who else is that? This is fun. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, so that's what that thing does. Come here. Why are you running, huh? Where'd he go? Sorry, you're dead. I
not.
Come here. Oh my god, that's awesome. I'm curious to what the flame core is. Does that just pop by itself, or do I need to like shoot it? I need to shoot it, okay. Did I just take them all out? Oh no, there's still one more.
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving.
Thank you. We need some health. Who's still shooting at me? There we go, there's some health. Feels good. I'm still trying to get used to all these new cores, man. Is this a new loadout? Already? Oh. Brew. What does this one do? Let's see. Rocket launcher? Blocks and so vortex shield, vertical takeoff hover, hold to automatically lock on many targets at once. Nice.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
You're welcome. Well, I'll be back. Oh, I'm already here. Alright, let's see here. This
cargo lift activated.
Alright, I'll make my way back now.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading room
13. Hey!
Transfer Titan to asset reassignment.
Stop!
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself.
Stop!
Cooper.
I can't get to you. No. Come on, BT. I need BT. He's getting away. They're taking BT. How dare they? Ugh. This isn't good. Ooh, he can't break free.
Pilot.
Yes.
I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Less work for us.
Less work for you. Be quiet. I hate it when I run out of ammo. I hate it. I'm coming, BT.
Pilot. Cooper. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
How do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning. Losing contact.
No, BT. Whoa! Break my fall. Let's just go. Trust your gut.
I can see IMC infantry scattered throughout this facility. Be careful, pilot.
Stupid robots. Take a PT. Whoa.
We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need to.
There we go. Spitfire. Give me that gun. I remember that gun.
Ash,
I think.
I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care.
Just no!
Dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Is that gonna take this one?
Pilot, I being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Okay.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
You're under attack!
Hey! He looks cool. I am so scared of being crushed, man. What do you think you're doing? Oof. Okay. So this one's out of ammo. Alright. Give me that. Shotgun pistol, huh? Okay. Do that. You know what? Whatever. I'm moving on. They put grass on this? What? Oh my god, what's going on? There we go. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just moving, going along with it. Let's use the pistol. Oh, you're still alive, huh? It's my robot now. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Oh! I see. Run! You're not dead. Uppercut. Not dead. Now you are. Ow. Oh. Who is shooting me? Boom. Alright. Through here. This is where I'm going. Never mind. I see. Okay. Okay. What are those doing? put in couches? Are they building houses?
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Okay. So they're building different stuff. This is not good. Okay. Don't crush me, please. Don't. Whoa. Okay. I'm getting off that. Ah, those spider things. I hate those. I'll be trapped in there. Alright, what's in this? Those shurikens. Firestar? Ooh. Ow. Need more of those. I'm gonna try this out. I just don't want to die trying to get across. Ow! Ah! Ah! Those things are hard. I missed! Ow! Ow! Where are they? There we go. Dang. Ow. Get out of here. Let's see. All right. Give me that back. I'll take it. Whatever. All right, let's see what happens on this assembly part. Ooh. Ow. Please don't kill me. Please be a nice little machine. Please. Do not kill me. Boom. All right, let's go. Let's go. All right, where are these other dudes? That is not gonna reach. Okay. Here I come. Look out. He's holding on with his hand. See ya. Yeah, come on, blow up. Bye. What does this do? Whoa. Dead. Okay. Let's use this. See how good this. Dang. It's a flat line. Alright, I'm using this. Oh. They're really, building these houses. Ah! Oh! Oh! So robot houses or something. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to jump off? Ah!
Get him before he gets further down the assembly!
Here we go. Boom. Yes, I realize how long this video is. But also realize that there's no good stopping point right here. Ow. Is that a sorry, but you're dead. Oh my god. Okay. I just punched that thing and it blew up. Oh my god. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey. Dang. Shot him a lot. Hey. You're dead. Boom, 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 boom. I love that one. Yeah, this is not a good spot to stop it, so I'm gonna need to play a little more. Where does this go from here? Oh my god, they're putting the roof on? Okay. We can move it now. Where are we going? Whoa. Where am I supposed to jump off? Uh-oh.
Pilot, are you alright?
Yes.
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Yeah.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Yeah, where am I supposed to go? Just hang out on this platform? Whoa.
I see you, pilot.
You see me? No, you can't. Thanks.
If only I am the infantry towards dedicated.
If only.
There is only one way out, pilot.
Ah! Well, actually, it looks like there is...
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Okay. This is crazy. This is messing with my head. Nope. Get on the tree. You know what? I need to go back. There we go. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna end. This just seems like a good spot. This is kind of freaking me out. I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.